Hi traders, market just opened like 4 minutes ago and MRNA started with a small gap down, now moving higher in the direction of closing the gap. Now I'm more interested in MRNA because of the daily. I'm going to show you the daily later. I'm interested in shorting MRNA because it's way too extended on the daily. I'm also interested in CVNA. That's not because of the daily, it's because it's down 7%. And since it's down 7%, I'm looking for a gap and go, meaning it started down, it's going to reverse now and I'm going to short it, and it's probably going to continue down and I'm about to short it now. I'm going to short 4,000 shares, short now. Back to MRNA. MRNA did move up in the direction of closing the gap, and that's fine because usually when the stock is moving up, closing the gap, that's the point of resistance, it should come down from there. Well, it almost closed the gap and I'm about to short it because right now it's coming back down and I expect it to continue coming down. About to short now. Short 4,000 shares, MRNA. MRNA made it down, just touched the lows as you can see here, but bounced a bit. But I think it's very, very likely to move down under the low 77.05. And once it does that, I'm going to take my partial. And now it did. Look at this beautiful trade. About to take my partial, just touched $5,000. Good. Took my partial here, left just 400 shares, back to CVNA. CVNA at the lows, actually moved under the lows. I missed that point. I wanted earlier to take my partial once it moves under the lows, but I missed it. I'm up like $4,000 right now, and I'm looking for a new low. And hopefully now, great. Just moved again under the lows. I'm about to take my partial over $6,000 here. Getting ready, at any sign of a pullback, I'm going to click the button. Now, took my partial, just left just 400 shares. Beautiful, two trades in MRNA and CVNA. Both of them did great. And just look at the results. Just two trades, one, both of them, almost $5,000. $9,800, and with my open trade, just over $10,000. And that all happened in just 14 minutes, 9:44 right here, 14 minutes into the trading session. And you can do the same if you just join us. Click here to join us for a free 14-day trial, because all of my trades are called in live in our live trading room. And you're very welcome to join us for a free 14-day just by clicking here. And I did not forget, I do owe you an explanation about the daily. So let's take a look at MRNA's daily. And once you're going to see that, you're going to understand. Look at that. So the stock spiked up from $67 to over $80 yesterday and came down. Why? Because a huge spike up like that usually calls for some profit taking. So it came down yesterday and it continued to coming down today. That was my expectation. Now, if I'm going to show you CVNA's daily, you're not going to see much. You're not going to see much. The stock is in fact uptrending. There's nothing there on the daily. The only reason I was interested in this one is was because of a different system I trade. Stock is down 7%. It's more likely to gap and go, so I shorted it. So MRNA is based on the daily. CVNA is based on the intraday, two different trades. Now here's what really is important. Take a look at my trading members' results. Some of them are making money, some of them are losing money, most of them are making money. The overall result is great. If you take a look at the percentage, you can see that we've got like 67% in green territory. So we're really, really doing good. We're all trading the same picks. We're all trading the same times. I'm posting my picks, they're posting their picks. We all do that together, and you can easily join us just by clicking here for a free 14-day trial. I really look forward to trading with you, and thank you very much for watching this video. Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to join the Tradenet trading room for a free 14-day trial. Tradenet has educated more than 30,000 professional traders worldwide since 2004, and its trading room is one of the world's leading trading communities. Click here to start your free trial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.